Welcome to Kids Raps. Today we'll be rapping Giraffe and a Half. So pull out your copy and read along. If you had a giraffe and he stretched another half, you would have a giraffe. If you put on a hat and inside lived a rat, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat. If you dressed him in a suit and he looked very cute, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit. If you glued a rose to the tip of his nose, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose in his nose. If a bumbly old bee stung him right on the knee, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose in his nose and a bee on his knee. If he put on a shoe and then stepped in some glue, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose in his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe. If you gave him a flute and he played tootie toot, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose in his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute. If he used a chair to comb his hair, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose in his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair. If you tripped on a snake who was eating some cake, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose on his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair and a snake eating cake. If you found an old trunk and inside was a skunk, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose on his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair and a snake eating cake and a skunk in a trunk. If you met a fat dragon who sat in a wagon, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose on his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair and a snake eating cake and a skunk in a trunk and a dragon in a wagon. If you jumped on a bike and rode over a spike, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose on his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair and a snake eating cake and a skunk in a trunk and a dragon in a wagon and a spike in his bike. If a bubbly whale got a hold of his tail, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose on his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair and a snake eating cake and a skunk in a trunk and a dragon in a wagon and a spike in his bike and a whale on his tail. If he fell in a hole that was dug by a mole, you would have a giraffe and a half with a rat in his hat, looking cute in a suit with a rose in his nose and a bee on his knee and some glue on his shoe, playing toot on a flute with a chair in his hair and a snake eating cake and a skunk in a trunk and a dragon in a wagon and a spike on his bike and a whale on his tail and a hole with a mole. But if you brought him a pole to climb out of the hole, and the whale left his tail, went off for the mail, and he gave a spike bike to a scout on a hike, and he told that old snake to go jump in a lake, and a man who bought junk bought the trunk with the skunk, while the bee on his knee flew away with a flea, and he put the shoe with the glue on you, and that silly old rat ran away with his hat, and he put his suit in the laundry chute, and he shrank another half, you would have a giraffe. Yes, you would have a giraffe. You would have